It's another beautiful day in paradise. I'm James Baxter, and this is more real estate news you can use. Now, the North County Home Dex report is out for the month of February. Single-family detached homes rose just over 1.5% to 472,000, compared to 465,000 from the month previous. Now, year-end median prices in North County increased 13.8% compared to 415,000 reported in February, and year-over median prices increased for 7 straight months, with the last 6 months exceeding 10%. Now, overall, 2012 was a pretty impressive year where we saw a lot of good gain in the housing market. However, when we look at the big picture going all the way back to 2009, when the market really bottomed out, it still looks pretty flat to me. Now, zooming in closer to home, Encinitas saw a decrease in average sales price from $1,170,000 down to $834,000. Now, we did have an increase in units sold to 29 from January's 23. And then Carlsbad still remaining pretty flat, with last month being $735,000 on average to $698,000 for February. And 74 homes sold in February versus the 73 in January. I think it's still very safe to say that we're in a very strong seller's market. There's virtually no inventory out there and a lot of buyers. We're seeing a lot of multiple offers. In Encinitas, homes under $600,000, there's one. And I thought this was useful information. You can really save big with shorter term limits on your loan. Loans with early payoffs, such as a 15 or 20 year loan, can often result in lower interest rates because they carry less risk for lenders. The chart below illustrates the interest rate savings on a mortgage with a current loan balance of $250,000. While mortgage payments increase slightly as the term shortens, the savings on interest grows dramatically. And I think a driving force behind our real estate market right now is the ridiculously low interest rates. If you haven't refinanced your house yet into a 30 or 15 year fixed rate loan, what are you waiting for? Now is the time. Do it. You will thank me in the near future. As always, if you have real estate questions, I have answers. Until next time, cheers.